They say you shouldn't judge a book by its cover, but quite often people do. So my question to you is, what do people first think when they see your home? Is it charming? Is it interesting? Or does it need a little sprucing up? They say a buyer's first impression is everything. So on this video, I'm gonna give you a few tips to bring instant curb appeal to your property without breaking the bank. The front door is the first thing buyers see. So consider a fresh coat of paint, maybe with a nice pop of color, or replace it altogether. Tip number two, a doormat matters. Right along with your front door, it's the first thing people see. So make sure it's updated and fresh. Tip number three, is your mailbox barely hanging on or does it look kind of outdated? Upgrade your mailbox. Tip number four, easy breezy. Add a wreath. Quite simple, but it really does make all the difference and makes your home look more inviting. Look at this door with a wreath and look at this door without a wreath. You decide which one is more inviting. Tip number five, install some new house numbers. Much like your mailbox, it is a personal signature, so make it count. Tip number six, if you have an outdoor porch, think about adding some patio furniture, maybe even an area rug to give it some warmth and make it more inviting. Tip number seven, upgrade your lighting. Everything is about lighting. No one wants to walk up to a dark house, and it's an instant upgrade to make your house look modern and fresh. Tip number eight, add some pots with flowers and succulents. They instantly bring color and life to your property and make it more inviting. So I hope you will implement some of these low budget tips and tricks to revitalize and refresh your curb appeal. Thanks for watching another episode of Sac N Gaged. This is Jacqueline Gage with Keller Williams. See you next time.